welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect, temperatures are kind enough, it is an absolute picture under the floodlights here, and the match that follows ought to follow suit. Emirates Stadium in all its glorious modernity, this symbol of new Arsenal, the Arsenal of the 21st century. And already we're underway here. Paris Saint-Germain do seem to have a particular identity, Jim. How do you assess it?
It's hard to bully opponents these days, but if a team can do it through aggressive tackling, it's them, because they're no nonsense.
It's loose, who's getting there? Schürrle. Oh, it's open! He's gone for it!
He's done ever so well. Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Should have been a goal, bro.
It's a great gap down the right hand side. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. No, that's not the ball he wanted. He's gone away. Brings it forward.
It's something I've noticed more of. They're defending much deeper.
Tete.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. And it's got through.
Arsenal have it back and they can go again. Across the field it goes.
End of the match or thereabouts, goal, and we still await the first goal. Complaints about that challenge, robust but fair.
Tete. Simeone.
Schürrle.
He's fouled. It's Tete.
Going through. Crowd calling for him to shoot. It was on the back foot. Vidal. Coutinho goes looking. And he's there to cut it out. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Played out to the right. Played it out wide, but the less said about that pass, the better.
Tete.
It
Schürrle. Oh, good interception.
Aimed long and direct. And it's Simeone.
Out to the left it goes. Vidal. Now the counter. Look forward. What does he try from here? Philippe Coutinho. It's a good run down the left-hand side.
Coutinho plays it forward.
And he's onside. He's left his man. He's got the final touch there. Goal kick's been given.
That's fucking annoying, retarded.
Costa. Koke
comes out on top in a really physical duel. Simeone, he's got away. It's a loose ball.
Arsenal
can't seem to retain possession. And the half-time whistle goes.
So another team has broken through. But certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals.
Let's review the first half.
Well, I think despite the scoreline, it's been watchable and enjoyable. We certainly had a vibrant start, and if we were going to see a goal, it should have come then. But the odds are favourable for this second half.
Arsenal head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out.
The start of another 45 minutes.
Arsenal clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game and the
towering header! Their attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Tete.
Schürrle. Simeone! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's...
Vidal
has given away a free kick.
Diawara
pushes it out wide. Here it comes.
Simeone.
Going through. Can he put it away? And here's the chance to counter.
Diawara
tries to get it forward quickly.
Aimed long and direct.
Jessen. That is a terrific run. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
And it's Koke.
In the end, they found themselves penned in. Nowhere to go.
Chance to break. Brings it forward. Forward it goes. We get a throw in. And it's Simeone. Tries to get it forward quickly. Aimed long and direct. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Well, Red, he sorted that out. Has a swing at it! Goal!
Arsenal are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
So we have our breakthrough.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Simeone. That's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
And that's one way to annoy his teammates.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
And Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
And the ball's come out!
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Simeone. That intervention was very necessary.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Gerson. And he's on his way.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Oh, he's broken through. Coutinho. And Coutinho! Oh, and that should have been two.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Jessen. Fine defending there.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Hit into the middle. Knocks it away. Room for a shot. It's broken loose. Jessen. Gerson! Lingered over it, and the chance to counter had gone.
Oh, Peter, the best counter-attacks are pacey and incisive, we know that, and that one never really got going.
Arsenal just have to run down the clock. Loose ball, who's going to get there? He's got away. Simeone. The shot's on! This could fall anywhere. And he's looking at the ref. And that is that. Arsenal win it by the only goal.